Hello everyone, and welcome to a new Cyberpunk 2077 video. Today I'm gonna show how we can get another legendary item. We have glasses, the hybrid glasses I think is the name of the item that we're gonna get. Are pretty easy to get, I'm gonna explain everything, but let me tell you something from the start. If you want to get the most amazing legendary items in Cyberpunk 2077, because I know there are a lot of new players and you want to have the best items, I have videos with most of them, with armors, with weapons, with everything. So, yeah. Okay. First things first, you have to make your way here to the solar power station. This will be the easiest way of where we have to go. We have to go right here to the to this location. And let's okay. We're gonna have this route. I'm almost there, but. Don't exit this video yet because I want to show how we can get the item, but I want to show something very important. Upgrade your items. Take the items that have slots where you can put extra armor, because that is the way of you. If you do what I'm gonna show you, is the best thing that you can do in this game to be protected, in my opinion. Yeah, I was a beginner also, but I have this game from the releasing day and I have the starter pack. Okay, I don't know what I was just talking, but I was just keeping the conversation until we got to the location. Here we go. As you can see, the one with orange is the tactical hybrid glasses, corporate glasses, and it will increase your armor by a lot, by 60 points. So let's get that. Also, we're gonna get another okay, nice items, bro. Nice items. The stylish glasses, and also okay, a scope. Now, search here in this area because you're gonna have a lot more items. But the main the most important thing is to go on your map, and you have to be exactly here, right here. You'll see this road like a snake, and on the first. Curve, you're gonna see the item where you're gonna see this sign. Now, as a small reminder, I want to show you, not a reminder, sorry, as a small info for you. Let's see what we just got. We've got this one. These are the new ones, the tactical hybrid glasses. Let's see if are the best or not. Not the best for me because you have to get the armadillo. And yes, if you want to craft legendary items, I have a video on my channel of how you can do that. But definitely the armadillo, it's good. It's the best thing that you can have. It will increase your armor by 75. So now on the item that I just got, which are hybrid glasses corporate, these are the ones, we can just put a mod. And let's hope I have an armadillo mod. Okay, I have one here. It will increase the armor, but it will ruin the one that we have. So basically, it will disappear. Now you are able to see that most of the glasses are about the same. Tell me, what do you think? Do you like my new glasses or what? I think they are looking pretty awesome. The tactical hybrid glasses corporate are looking quite awesome. Look at my face. Pro, the coolest glasses that you can have. Probably tell me in the comments. And yes, I can now craft as many, but this is for another video. This is just a quick info, because from my videos I want for you to learn something when you watch them. Yes, you can craft the armadillo, which is right here. This is the one, bro. Where is, no, this is the street mark. This is the resist, the armadillo. I can craft unlimited if I have those components. And I can increase all my legendary items. Thank you so much for watching. Like, subscribe, share, press the notification bell, and definitely I'm gonna see you in the next one. Don't forget, I have a lot of videos in Cyberpunk with how you can get the cars, like this beauty that I have here, a lot of things. See you soon. Love you all. Bye. And tell me in the comments if you want to see more legendary items, because there are a lot of on the map. And if you want to see that, I'm gonna share it on my channel. Bye.